Ask Inspector Pass Papers 2019. Everyday Science. 1. A hydrophone is an instrument to detect sound underwater. 2. The voice of a mosquito is quite distinct from that of lion because the frequencies of two sounds differ widely. 3. If the intensity of one sound is 10 times the intensity of another, the two sounds differ by 1 bell. 4. According to Laplace, sound travel in air as longitudinal wave motion. 5. Velocity of sound at awk in air is approximately 332 meters second. 6. Which of the following does not affect the reverberation time of a room frequency? 7. A tuning fork having a frequency of 300 has a wavelength of 4 feet. The velocity of sound in air will be 1,200 feet seconds. 8. No sound can be heard in complete vacuum. Pakistan affair. 9. Who set before Indian Muslims the national goal which later came to be known as Pakistan, Allama Iqbal? 10. Whose calm in 1930 made the Indian Muslims something more than community or nation? Allama Iqbal. 11. What was the fate of Abdullah bin Hiyan, died in battle? 12. Muhammad bin Qasim on arriving Sindh established and controlled the Indus Valley as far north as Multan. 13. The decisive battle between Rashid Ahir and Muhammad bin Qasim was fought on 712 A.D. 14. Which son of Rashid Ahir embraced Islam? Jai Singh. 15. Babul Islam is celebrated every year in Pakistan on the 24th of July. 16. The one of trusted commanders of Muhammad bin Qasim was Hakim Shaybani. 17. Sultan Muhammad Ghaznavi carried about 17 expedition in India between 1000 to 1026. 18. Muhammad Ghuwari stabbed to death in 1206 AD. 19. Suleiman the Magnificent was as Ottoman Caliph. 20. The Mongols defeated the Abbasides. 21. Bayt al-Hakim was established by Harun al-Rashid. 22. Kurt Brockelman is the author of History of the Islamic Peoples. 23. The Ottoman dynasty fell, 1924. 24. Musa al-Yama al-Kazab was false prophet. 25. Suleiman the Magnificent invaded Vienna and none. 26. Armistices between Turkey and allies took 1919. 27. Kemal Mustafa was born in the town of Salonika.